Ooh. Yeah, throw that ass back. Bitch. Ooh. Make that ass clap.
Make it clap.
Ooh.
Queen of Atlanta, huh?
Ass like a dump truck, waist snatch. Bad yellow bitch, and I stay scrapped. Ball when you blow it on a rich bitch. Make a nigga cash out ASAP. Ass like a dump truck, waist snatch. Bad yellow bitch, and I stay scrapped.
Hey everybody, my name is Kenyata. I know y'all like, who the fuck is you? But yeah, I'm Kenyata. Oh yeah. We got the church, we ain't going nowhere. Okay, so let me just tell you a little bit about myself. I am retarded as fuck. I like to eat. And I just started learning how to do my makeup. So I've been goddamn getting all these makeup palettes. And baby, I got to tell y'all, okay? Sometimes y'all be going with the expensive stuff. All my friends are like, get the James Charles palette. Get the Ubi palette. Get the... Fuck all that shit. I'm new. I need all the cheap stuff that's really good. Because at first, I was going to the beauty supply store and buying stuff out of there. And then when I get it, I'm like, I get home. And then I would try it. And I'm like, I don't really like it. Or I like it, but it's not really worth what I spent for it. Like some of this stuff, like bam, like this was like $2.99. But it sucked. So I'm spending all my little money on cheap stuff. But it's cheap and it's not good. Cheap and not good is a no bueno. We like cheap and good stuff. Cheap and good. All good in the hood. So what I've been doing is buying makeup palettes. So I'm gonna show you what I purchased, and you guys definitely need to get it too, because especially if you're a new makeup, trying to do your makeup. Like I've been trying to learn how to do my makeup for so long, and I literally just was like, fuck it, I'm finna learn how to do my makeup. I'm about to be beasting at it, okay? Because I'm trying to do all kind of looks. I'm very creative. I like to just do different fun, crazy, weird things, possibly, you know, just really cute, fantastical, because I love Disney movies. So of course I'm a big old child, so don't judge me. I will be a child forever. I call myself Peter Pan. That's who I am, and it's okay. So I'm gonna tell y'all. Yes, so I've been learning how to do my makeup. I know right now it's natural face, you know what I'm saying? I just got home from work, I snatched my wig off. Yes, I did, honey. And yes, I'm getting on here like this because this is real. This is me. Like, this is just, I mean, this is real. Of course, y'all gonna see me dolled up sometimes, but literally, I just got home, got off work, took my wig off. My braids look good under here, though. See that? My braids look good under there. So, yeah, I took my wig off, you know what I'm saying? Did a little relaxation. And then I just started coming in here and playing with stuff because I just got a package from Amazon. Yeah. Yay, Amazon. Amazon is the shit, first of all, okay? Because I ordered these palettes yesterday and they all came today. And I have some coming tomorrow. And I did go overboard because my goal was not to spend more than my goal was to spend less than $100 on makeup stuff. But it's really, really hard, especially once you start learning and you start getting good, okay? You start getting good at it then. It's like, okay, I want it all now. Because I just really been practicing consistently for about 3-4 weeks now. And I definitely see a huge, huge, huge difference. I should have started showing y'all when I first really started practicing. I've been posting pictures on my Instagram channel. Pretty_Yatta. That's PRETTY underscore. The actual, you know, the line. And then Yatta, YATA. One T in my name. But yeah, so I should have started showing y'all, but every day I forgot, and then I didn't know how to work. You know, whatever. Live and you learn. I know now. Press a button, keep moving. Okay, so yes, because it's so much. I was gonna try to do live, but they say I ain't got no followers. I know I ain't got no damn followers right now, but it don't even matter. Y'all come subscribe and talk to me. What you doing? You know what I'm saying? When I get there, I'll be able to talk to y'all live and stuff like that. So we're gonna get up there in a moment. But yeah, so let's get back to the makeup. So these are some palettes that I ordered, and I just want to show you guys. So I'm just going to show you these two since I got these two today, and then I'll show you the other ones, you know, tomorrow. You know, I'll show you all the little ones I've been buying or whatever. So yeah, you guys can see. And these are really, 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 really cute, and they were really, really pigmented. And I'm going to show y'all on here as well, my skin. You see them little brown thing. But yes, this came off Amazon.com. I'm a Prime member, been a Prime member since I don't know when, but it really pays to be a Prime member because I ordered this yesterday and I got it today, and I can't wait to play with it. So I did some swatching, as you can see, so it's not gonna be as cute. But look, it's so pretty. I messed up that top one. I'm sorry. I was showing people on Instagram first. But next time I'll show y'all first and then I'll show people on Instagram. Yep, the Instagram. Okay. But yeah, not F Instagram, but you know what I mean. Yeah. So this is really cute. It has a mirror. I'm not gonna take that off yet because I like stuff to stay new. And if I ain't using it, I don't wanna take it off. So that's that one. It's called Novo. Life is like a play depending on eye skill. Oh, and I've definitely been trying to get my eye skill up. The other day I tried a double cut crease and it was a fuck no. So I'm gonna keep on practicing. I'm not giving up because my cut crease, man, it could be a lot better, but it's actually way better than it was a week ago and a week before that and a week before that. Yeah, like I said, I just really started consistently like 3 weeks ago, and I'm actually really, really, really proud of myself. Like, I'm proud because, bitch, you stayed at this shit. And this is this palette. Look at this cute ass palette box. Top Beauty Starry Sky 48 eyeshadow collection or whatever. All you need. It say all you need, but I need more than this. Fuck that shit. I need all the palettes, okay? And just look. It's like, oh, I dropped the film. Oh, look at those pretty colors. Like, look at it. It's so gorgeous. I need that. I like to keep, because this I'm going to keep forever. I'm turning into my mama, y'all. Like, my whole family used to do that. And now I be doing that shit. Fuck. Have you ever just been like, damn, I'm turning into my mama or my damn auntie or my daddy or some shit? Fuck. Hopefully y'all had good parents, you know what I'm saying? But I'm turning into my mama. And this shit is crazy. Like, where all this shit coming from? Now I be doing all that crackhead shit, man. Fuck. So I'm gonna swatch the other one first. And so you get a live feel. And what my damn? Look. I just wipe it off. I got a napkin. Okay. So y'all. Okay, I'm gonna swatch it live. I'ma swatch it live. Don't be looking at me. Okay. I'ma swatch it. I don't know how I'm gonna do this, but yeah. Okay. So this is fair. Okay. Maybe this don't think that's gonna work either, but yeah. So just look, I'll just say the names and then you get one, you will know. So this one is called Bear. I'm just gonna go in order. Look at that. Okay, I don't want to touch the metallic one, so I'm gonna just touch the side a little bit because I don't want to mess it up. It's too cute. Look at that. See, I ain't swatching them, but you can see I got some on my hand. So that's the second swatch of that one. But it's really still good. It was only $10, like I said. Like, I mean, look at it. $10. I paid $10 for this. Well, no, it wasn't $10. Oh, it was $1.99. All right, whatever. $1.99. I paid $1.99 for this, and it suck ass. But also, hold on. Wait. Okay, this is $4.99. All right, whatever. Okay. I guess it's the difference between $4.99 and $9.99. Whatever. But anywho, I know I got some of this $10 up in here that I didn't pay any silk ass. You know what I'm saying? So this is Fantasy. Oh, this is Play, Crave, and Bear. Okay. Yes. This is really pretty. Look at that. 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 Got Love Bite. Look at that. I like that. Don't talk about my dirty little makeup. Make sure I ain't getting no. I ain't even have to use my spit, y'all. I got my. Use your resources. Sometimes what you need be right next to you, just too lazy to look. And yeah, all right, let me just. Y'all don't need to see me licking on my damn self. See me licking on myself. Licking on myself. I'm going to let that dry a little bit. Come on now. I ain't got time. I'm impatient. I'm ready to show y'all what this look like. Yeah. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Yeah. That was Love Bite. Okay. And then Spanked. spanked is nice. Look at that. 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 Alright, so let me wipe this off. I'm gonna do another one. Because I ain't got so much on. And I don't wanna get none on this shirt. Which I'm probably still gonna get some. And then you just dry it off. You know what I'm saying? Drying it off. Drying it off. Oh, I had a little green. That was from another palette. Don't be on y'all cheating. Y'all cheating. Y'all can't be seeing this stuff early now. You can't be seeing it early. I gotta get better. I'ma get better. This one is lace. Lace. Ooh, yeah. Daydream. I'ma just swatch the side. Ooh, yes. Look at that. More coats will be a lot better. This is Tickle. Tickle. All right, this is some glitter. It's Excite packed glitter. I like that. Look at that. Look at that. Infatuated. Yes. Packed glitter. Yes. This is Kinky. Oh, look at this. Look at these. That is really nice. These are nice colors. Nice. $10. $10. And this is... concealed. It's like a creamier one. It's not even a powder. It's cream. Okay, maybe they want to cut crease. Told y'all I'm trying to learn how to cut crease. See that? I almost gonna return it, but I went because of these colors. But and then this just made me say, hell no, you ain't return this. I mean, it was $10. Like, how can you just look at it? Look at those nice colors, and it's so smooth. I'm loving this. This is Tease. This is Raw. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Oh, shit. I got on my pants. Damn, y'all. I got on my pants. No. All right. When you're wearing makeup, yeah, I'm fucked up. When you're doing makeup, make sure you're wearing something that you don't care about. Because you get it on some of your clothes that you love, you know. But I fuck these pants because they make my booty look real, real small. And there's a whole bunch of air in the back. So my boyfriend was like, say you got a lot of the room in your pants today. Fuck you. So what? But then I was talking about my own self before I came in the house. I was like, nothing but air there. There's nothing but air there. There's nothing but air there. That was Charmed. And this is Teddy, like my sister's dog name. Yay. So I'm going to keep this one. Keeping. Again, Amazon. I'll put the link down in the description box below. And yeah, Amazon. If I ain't like it, it got returned. $10 back. ASAP. I got my money back. I ain't lose nothing. What's up? Like, oh, I'm so mad. I just got this on my pants. Let me get another one, you know, a clean one. So I'm wiping these off, and I'm going to show you the other palette with the other colors. So the other palette, I'm not going to show you the top ones. We're going to worry about the color ones, because fuck neutral, okay? I ain't trying to do shit neutral, except neutralize motherfucking some dye, okay? Neutralize some bleach and some hell. But I'm going to use the neutrals, of course, but I like color. I love color. Like, it was this color right here that made me get this palette. And then the reviews were like, bitch, get it. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna show you like these little metallic ones because they're really nice. They're really, really pretty. Look at that. How could you say no? Like, I said no like 5 times because I was like, I don't need it. But then it came back up on my thing while I was looking at stuff. And I was like, you know what, fuck this shit. I'm gonna get these $10. $10, it's $10, all right. Okay, so. I'm gonna start with my, okay, so I'm gonna just start from the top. So this is the yellow one. Look at that fucking pigment. Do you see that pigment? Do you see that pigment? Yes. Like, girl, you gotta get some. Like, this already lets you know that it's just not no hope. This lets you know this palette ain't finna be playing no motherfucking game with your ass. It didn't come to fuck around, okay? It came to slay your ass, okay? It came to do damage. It came to do numbers. Look at that. One swatch. One swatch. Ow! I'm sweating under that, whatever. All right. That is the pink. Look at that. Motherfuck. motherfucker. And then you gotta see it in person because it's, oh yeah, this don't even do it no justice. Like, look at that. Look at that. I mean, y'all should be clicking the link right now to buy. Like, what the fuck is you waiting on, girl? $9.99. Girl, if you want me to order, send me the $9.99. I make sure you give me your address and I send it right on to you because I got Prime. Girl, I got Prime. I sure it's my Prime. Now, I ain't going to give my password now. Look at it. Look at that. One fucking swipe. Oh, this is other purple. Look at it. 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 This is another purple. Look at this. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Like, you cannot tell me. You cannot tell me that I paid $9.99 for this. I paid $9.99 for this. $9.99. All right, so I'm going to use the space in between my arms because, you know what I'm saying? Look at this metallic. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Look at this pink. Look at this pink. Look at that pink metallic. Look at that. Have you ever? This is, like, amazing. I'm going to get some more stuff from this brand. Look at this. Look at that red. Look at that red. And then, like I said, the color that made me buy this palette in the first place is this green right here. Look at that. Look at that. I sold it. I sold it. I sold it to you, girl. I sold it. That green, baby. That green. Look at that green. Look at that green. Look at that green. That like some wasabi. Make me want to eat some sushi right now. I want some sushi. I ain't had no sushi a long time. My boyfriend don't eat sushi and he lame. He don't eat shit. The fuck? So I ain't had no sushi in a minute. And none of my friends eat sushi. Look at that. Look at that silver. Look at that silver. Look at that. Look at that. This is an orange. Look at that. Now the orange didn't really do me no. This, the first orange. Now this orange ain't really doing it. It's all right. You got to put more than one on. And then I am black, you know what I'm saying? That might be white, you know what I'm saying? If you light skin, you know what I'm saying? Or white, you know what I'm saying? Whatever color. If you probably lighter than me, you'll probably show up a lot better. But this color then, out of all these colors, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, out of all these colors, I think it's, shit, how many of these things? 48. Out of all these 48 colors, that's one. We ain't worried about one when we got 48. That's what I said, 48. So that's that orange right there. Let's see. Look at that. That's one color out of all these. That's one out of all. Look at that. What I just did. What the hell on me? Y'all done made me lose count. What I just swatched. Oh, yeah, okay. Then I got another type of color red. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. You need it. You need it. You need it in your life. You need it in your life. Look at that green. Look at that green. Ching, ching. Christmas green. Christmas green. Make me scream, make me scream. Look at that blue. Look at that blue. Look at that blue. I wish I could get on live, but I can't, y'all, because my profile ain't set up like that yet. But it's so, if I could, I swear, I'd go ahead and do my makeup on her. I would. And then look at this orange. Look at that orange. That orange. I didn't care about that other orange. I didn't care. Look at that orange. That orange. One swatch. That one little. Putting it in my thumb, you know what I'm saying? Thumb. Look at it. Oh, look at it. Look at it. Look at that. Like, why wouldn't you get this? Like, I swear. Like, and then there's no risk. No risk. No risk. Because if you got Prime, you can return. And it's free. Free shipping, free return. Bitch. Free shipping, free returns. Are you serious? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Look at this other green. That was the same finger. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Are you looking at it? Are you looking? Look at it. This that, oh shit. This a metallic blue. Hold on, let me find somewhere to put it. Look at it. It's fine. You know, you need 2 swatches. So out of 2 out of 48, it looked better on my finger. So it might not even need, you know what I'm saying? I ain't finna play myself because I ain't finna do my makeup right now. Okay, because I'm finna go get me some JD's crawfish, but I ain't finna get no crawfish. I'm gonna get some steamed shrimps with some butter, extra seasoning, broccoli, and potatoes. And I think I might get a corn on the stand, but we know what I'm saying. But just look, and then this is black. Look at it, these are fucking nice. Like, I look like an asteroid, like a colorful asteroid that's just flying through the air, and I'm just can't wait. So, again, my name is Kenyata. I will be on here mostly every day. Pay attention. I will show you that I'm gonna be a makeup, like, slaying ass group slay. I don't know what I'm about to be, but I'm about to be lit, okay? Because, baby, once I get my down, it's gonna be a wrap. Get this palette. Get this palette, $10. $10. Get this palette, $10. I'm gonna show y'all the rest tomorrow. I'm not gonna show you all of them at one time because that's just gonna be a long ass video. And I gotta do looks with it. So one day I'm gonna do a look with this. One day I'm gonna do a look with this. Then I'm gonna do another look with this. Then I'm gonna do another look with this. But you gotta have the palette. Gotta get the palette. Go get the palette. Hey, get the palette. Get the palette. Hey, go buy this motherfucking palette. Go buy these motherfucking palettes. Ooh, look at the color. Look at the color. Wow. Look at the color from these motherfucking palettes. Yeah. Look at the colors. Hey, look at the colors. Wow. Look at the colors from these motherfucking palettes. Hey, Amazon.com. Yeah. Amazon.com. Twerk, twerk. Amazon.com. Work, work. Amazon.com. Ooh. Next time I come over here, I'll be looking cuter. You know I'm already cute. I said cuter. I won't be looking like an alien. Like I said, look, my braids look good though. My braids look good, even though they twist this is because I can't braid. You know what I'm saying? But hey, I know how to do something. Gotta do something. But yeah, y'all, get them palettes. I promise you. And then when I get back on here, like I said, I will be doing a look on my makeup because I'm gonna show y'all I've been practicing. And I'm gonna tell y'all what I learned so far, all the tips I got from my friends. Like, it's been amazing. Because, like, if you don't have good friends, man, I'll be your friend. But yeah, you just need good friends in your life. Like, encourage you, just keep motivating you to keep going. Like, you're doing an amazing job. Like, you're doing good. They're like, you're getting better and better. And I see it. So I know they ain't lying. Like, sometimes they'll be like, oh, that's cute. I'm like, I ain't like that. But I believe, like, the last couple. I fucking did that shit. I fucking did that. But yeah, follow me on Instagram too. Pretty_Yatta. Again, it's PRETTY_Yatta. And I'll be here on here every day. Yeah, y'all. So what I'm going to be doing on here, I'm going to be doing everything. Everything. Whatever I do, I would just do it. Because I do everything anyway. Like, so why not show you guys my real life? Like, I be doing everything. Like, I want to go through the process, go through the journey. Let's go. Let's do this together. Motivate. If y'all got motivational tips, you got tips on how to do some makeup, let me know. If you know some cheap palettes that's good like these, let me know. I got some more cheap palettes coming tomorrow. Like I said, $10. And then now I'm about to order these other two, but I might wait. But if this other one come in tomorrow and it's like I think it's going to be, I'm going to order the other one. Because I don't want it. Because these, I got to wait 2 days. Even though I used to have to wait 2 days anyway all the time. But now I want it in 1 day. They should never offer me 1 day. I want it in 1 day now. I want it now. I can't wait. I want it now.
But I need cash now.
Call JG Wentworth. 877 cash now.
But yes, okay. So, yeah, follow me on YouTube. Follow me on here. But yeah, y'all, I'm about to be a singing ass, makeup ass, doing it ass, bitch. And yeah, again, my name is Kenyata. And I'll do a video where I really talk more about myself so you guys can get to know me. But yeah, I'm from Tennessee. Well, Mississippi. Well, yeah, we're gonna talk about all that. I'm gonna let y'all know because that's when I tell y'all where I'm really, like, where I'm from and how I grew up and all that stuff, y'all gonna be like, oh, it make a whole bunch of sense the way I act. But yeah, it makes sense. But yes, I'm such a fun, lovable person. Everybody can be my friend. Like, I love hanging out, turning up. Let's party. I don't like no boring ass bitches. Even if you boring, like, you still need to be fun some type of way. Do something different. Go to the fucking fair. I don't know. Let's go to the museum, whatever. But, bitch, broaden my horizons. Just broaden my horizons. That's what I mean. Broaden my horizons, okay? But yes, I like to travel. I love to eat. I think I already said that earlier, but I love fucking food. Don't play with me and my food. I got a couple food stores. Well, a nigga almost got his ass too. Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew. Yeah. Nigga, I got down. Yeah. Yeah, y'all. I can't wait. Let's go on this journey together. First motherfucker real video. And then I'm going to show y'all what he was talking about. And then I'm going to get off because it is nothing but air there. But just look at look how saggy. Y'all see the sagginess? Look at all that air
there. Nothing but air there. My ass is gone now.
Oh, Lord. I ain't got nothing but a pancake now. But yeah. Have a great day.
Hold on. Make a nigga cash out ASAP. Hold up. Make a nigga cash.